Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'll be showing you the 1999 Ford E450 Super Duty box truck. Starts up with no problems. And you are reading that right, that is only 1900 miles. They are guaranteed original miles. So this vehicle used to belong to the FBI. It was garage kept, so it was out of the weather, and it's still in very good condition. And just like any other government vehicle, they make sure that all the daily maintenance is kept up on it. You never have to worry about closing it because it'll close all by itself. Then let's open the back doors up. So they either open up halfway like this, or give me a moment. Had to get the latch to hold the door open there. All right, that one was easier. All right, now lots of room to get in whatever, in and out whatever you need. Nice and clean inside. A few outlets, power box, and another outlet up here. Also over here. So the box here is 16 and a half feet long, It's also 7.5 feet tall and 7.5 feet wide. And also a nice little unique feature, you got your steps to come in here, but you also have your little platform here. Easy to walk on. It's lightweight, easy to pick up. It's got your little stopper there. Also, the truck requires 12 feet 4 inches of minimum of clearance. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. All right, we're gonna move on to the engine. Before I open the hood and make all that noise, the engine has the legendary 7.3 liter Powerstroke turbo diesel V8. Next we'll check the lights and tires. For the tires, I have a tool right here which will measure the tread 32nds of an inch. this tire here, 12/30 seconds of tread. Headlights and the left turn signal. Second tire here, 12/30 seconds of tread. This tire here, 12/30 seconds. And the inner tire is 12/30 seconds. The rear running lights and the left turn signal. This tire is also 12/30 seconds, and the inner tire is also 12/30 seconds. Beams and the right turn signal. And the rear right turn. Let's try the AC. Turn on the radio as well. All right, so radio is working. AC is blowing out cold. Let's try the heat real quick. And the heat is blowing out hot. All right, so I think we're ready for a test drive now. Start out with reverse. With reverse. Thank you. Alright. So that was the 1999 Ford E450 Super Duty box truck with only 1,900 miles on it. The legendary 7.3 Power Stroke Turbo Diesel V8. And don't forget, it was owned by the FBI and garage kept. We have one key and one fob for the vehicle. So I hope this video has answered any questions you may have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.